storm, quote unquote, that we're supposed to have. My dog is on. I don't usually take him out this early, but since it's supposed to be the big, the storm-ageddon, snow-ageddon, this is supposed to be the big Snow-torious B.I.G. I brought him out early. He's loving it. Thing snow does is it definitely makes it quiet around here. I mean, ain't nothing stirring around here. Come on, son. Come on, Prince. So, but it is, I think we got about, we got about a foot out here almost. Just about a foot. And it's still coming down. Still coming down, yeah. It's 3 a.m. right now. Or almost 4 a.m. And it's not supposed to stop until 1 in the afternoon. So, we'll see how much is down at that time. But, yeah. It's definitely, coming down out here. But see, this is a storm that we would normally see. I mean, we would see something like this before it's over. You know, it was hyping this sucker up like it was, you know, the day after tomorrow, you know. One of those movies. I see somebody has gotten near, I don't understand why people start to snow throw this early, because it's still coming down. Let me just give you a little sample of how it's coming down. Ooh, Jesus, up in here. Doggy, okay, see, now I can't even see walking. I know what y'all thinking. Why'd you take the dog out at 4 in the morning? Hey, I don't know. Okay, wonder if she know her radio was that loud. Okay, so I only been out here, I say, about 1, almost 2 minutes, and my coat is like frosty, like a brown slush. I don't know if you can see. Cool thing about having a black dog in the snow is can't lose them. Now, he should have dropped his business. And see, this is where his girlfriend lives. So he like to go over there and leave his little business so she'll know he been there. now and going for a second walk, bonus walk. Usually this gate could swing all the way open, but it ain't swinging crap open. And the snow is about, let's see, where I'm standing now, it's about ankle deep. But I'm sure there's some other areas that's deeper than that. Come on, friends, come on. But I really don't know why they decided to shovel the snow so early, because it's all gone. It's still storm. You got about 3 more hours of snow to go. I guess they figure if I start early, it won't be a lot later. All right, Prince, come here. I'm not going to the street yet. He just having a good time. All right, Prince, let's go this way. Come on. My little teenage son was supposed to come walk the dog with me, but he got to go get Sharp and cologne and all that stuff to walk the dog, so he got left. So anyway, just like I said, this so-called blizzard of 2011, this Snow-torious B.I.G, the Snowpocalypse, all that bud crap is, you know, it was a farce. This is, that just proves that if the media says something is going to be big, everybody's going to believe it. I mean, this is kind of a winter that we used to get when I was small. You know, we got this kind of dumping every year. People just so soft nowadays. They don't take nothing. So, I'm just trying to wait for this dog to pop off a few turds and I'm back in the house. Alright, Prince, you need to go boo-boo or something, man, because I'm tired of being out here. I know you like it, but the cool thing about it is he like playing out here until the snow kind of hurts his feet. And it hurts his feet because he started limping. Here comes Mr. I gotta get ready in case girls are around. All right, Prince, go ahead and drop them logs, man, so we can go. Shoot. Yeah, in case anybody wondering, I usually walk in with no leash because he really is good with commands. Really good with commands. And even though I'm violating the city ordinance, that's why I walk him before 10 in the morning. And I'm like, uh-oh, let's see how you can do. Uh-oh, go ahead, Princey. Now this is a dump.
I'm supposed to go there. Let me think.
Go across the city for college.
Oh, okay. All right, cool.
Good boy. Good boy, Princey Pooh. So this is my dog's third and final walk. It's now around 5:00. And he's about to get his stuff out. And because I'm going in, and that's gonna be it. Get me? Hey, I want to show you guys something. I want to show you guys something. I always walk my dog. Well, I walk my dog and I tend to pray. And God always shows me that he's walking with me. He always shows me that he's walking with me. And I'm going to pray again. And I hope it happens the way it always happens. So I'll show you. Thank you.